Mr. Speaker, Omar Khadr has been held since he was 15 years old. The U.S. government has rigged the process. When they lose a legal battle, they just change the rules. And now the judge has been replaced mid-trial. Countless breaches of civil, military, and international law have occurred. The Liberals left Mr. Khadr with Americans for 3 years and the Conservatives another 2 years, all without a proper trial. Mr. Speaker, when will Omar Khadr be allowed to come home?